Welcome back to my channel. I am Shweta and today it's a Myntra haul. So I ended up buying 5 products. Basically it's going to be a small haul. Zyada kuch maine order kiya nahi hai. But I can promise you that this is going to be worth your watch. Before that, I want to tell you ki Myntra pe abhi sale lagne wali hai 20 se 24 December ke beech. So if you guys like anything that I will be showing you right now, you guys can order all these things from Myntra at a very good price because abhi sale lagne wali hai. So you will get a better price than me. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started.
Here are all the things that I have ordered. So starting from this, let's do this.
First up is my favorite dress from the lot, and ये वही dress है जो सबसे पहले मुझे page पे दिखी थी और इसी की वजह से I ended up buying all this thing. Trust me, मैं जब से ये order करी थी ना मुझे सबसे ज़्यादा इसी का ही wait था and this dress has came out so beautiful, like this was worth my wait. And wait, let me show you guys. So this is the dress that I am talking about. This is like black dress with pink floral prints all over it, and see how pretty is this, like. Oh my god, this is so cute!
I love this dress. It has this deep V neckline and also has this tie up detail which makes you look a bit more in shape. Also, I love this dramatic sleeves. It has ruffles all over there and same ruffles dress ke niche mein bhi hain. Well, the material of the dress is polyester and originally iska price 2399 rupees ka tha, but mujhe ye sale mein 797 rupees ka mila and I think the dress is totally worth it.
Next up is this very pretty dress. मतलब मुझे लगा था ये pretty होगा, but इतना pretty है नहीं. But the color is very pretty. Like, see, isn't it a very pretty color? ये पता नहीं कैमरे पे क्या दिख रहा है, but सामने से ये थोड़ा ज़्यादा maroon shade है. ये red दिख रहा है शायद कैमरे पे बहुत ज़्यादा, but ये सामने से काफी maroon है. Color तो बहुत प्यारा है, but मैं जब इसे पहन के देखी थी for the very first time. This is not my type. Like, मुझे website पे ये बहुत सुंदर लगी थी, मुझे लगा था कि शायद मैं vacation पे जब भी जाऊंगी जब भी, तो मुझे लगा था आई एम गोना वेयर दिस, बट आई डाउट नाउ. मतलब मुझे नहीं लगता ये मेरे टाइप की ड्रेस है. दिस नॉट माय वाइब. सो यार शायद मैं इसे वापस करा दूं, बट उससे पहले आई विल शो यू गाइस हाउ इट लुक्स ऑन मी.
दिस ड्रेस आल्सो हैज अ टाई अप डिटेलिंग एंड द मटेरियल इज अगेन अ पॉलिएस्टर एंड नीचे पे देयर आर रफल्स जिसकी वजह से ड्रेस की फ्लेयर बहुत सुंदर लग रही है. ओरिजिनली इसका प्राइस था 2199 रुपीज एंड आई गॉट इट फॉर रुपीज 769 ओनली.
So next up is a kurta, and with kurtas now what happened is I don't wear them as much, but I love them. I love them, and this is very pretty kurta that I have ordered. The color is very pretty. प्यारा है ना? मुझे बहुत प्यारा लगा है. See इसके यहाँ पे भी ना ये पूरे pom pom लगे हुए हैं.
मुझे ना ये थोड़ी सी loose है. I need to get it fitted by a tailor. Well, it is a straight fit pink printed kurta with side slits. The material of the kurta is 100% cotton. Originally iska price tha 1799 rupees, but mujhe ye pada hai 599 rupees only, and for this price this kurta is just so great. Especially I love the color of it. It is very calming. So yeah, go for it.
So next up is again a floral print dress. पता नहीं मुझे ये dress ना बहुत time से बहुत पसंद थी, but मैंने order नहीं किया था कभी, because I मुझे कभी कभी ना यहाँ पर doubt होता है कि like मैं single strap वाली dresses पहनूंगी तो I will look quite fat. तो मुझे ये doubt हमेशा से रहता है. I'm quite insecure about that. So मैं conscious हो जाती हूँ. But this time I thought कि let's give it a try. अगर अच्छा नहीं लगेगा तो I will exchange or I will return it. So that's the reason I bought it. And wait, let me show you guys. This is the dress I'm talking about. Isn't it pretty? White dress and having this color prints all over it. और इसके यहाँ ना end में यहाँ पे wait. इसके end में ना यहाँ पे एक slit भी दी हुई है.
Well, I don't know why, but most of the dresses that I have bought this time is from the brand Sassafras, and मैंने सारा कुछ order किया है small size में. एंड द मटेरियल ऑफ द ड्रेस इज अगेन 100% पॉलिएस्टर और इसकी प्राइसिंग ओरिजिनली थी 2199 रुपीज बट आई गॉट इट फॉर रुपीज 769 ओनली.
द लास्ट वन फ्रॉम द लॉट इज दिस पैंट्स एंड इट लुक्स amazing. The fit is amazing. It looks amazing. The material is amazing. Everything about this pant is so amazing. And honestly, मुझे ना लगता था कि मेरी body type पे ये pants, track pants, ये सारे अच्छी नहीं लगेंगे because I'm quite heavy from the lower end. But जब से मैंने Reliance Trends से वो track pants खरीदे थे ना, तब से I am a huge fan of this pants.
So pants के side में zip दी हुई है. Also, it has elasticated waist. The fit of this is so amazing and it is quite stretchable to comfortable bhi hai bahut pehenne mein. But what I love the most about this pants is its color. The olive green color is looking so good on it.
So that's it about today's video and I hope you liked it. Aur isme se agar kuch bhi chahiye, I'm gonna provide all the links in the description box below. Do check that out and show me some love. Subscribe to my channel, like this video, follow me on Instagram and bye bye. Take care.